My name is Juan Revuelta. I'm General Director of Fundación Finnova from Brussels. About the role of the universities, we have to understand we are in a global world, and more we need innovation, and we need new talent with the new innovation. What I mean, the universities has to help to identify young talent people to understand how to manage in a changing society. What we believe is in learning by doing. And we have been discussing with the university and with the mayor and with the private, with the social society about to identify challenges from Strumica, for example, in the field of agritech, to do a process of identifying the best of the best talent to host in Brussels, to train them how to obtain EU funding for the region. Investing in identifying this talent to write right proposal, to promote competitiveness in the agriculture sector, in the productive sector. And also we are talking of innovation linked to low-cost technologies, how to do the same, but in a best way. For that, we find quite interesting the approach from the university in the field of food. What is the future?
Yes.
In the field of food, in the field of agri-tech, and very happy to participate, to cooperate in the framework of Startup Europe Awards as a methodology for attracting talent from other countries and also for promoting local talent in a global market.
Is this your first collaboration in Macedonia with university and with the business sector?
Not really. Yes. We have been the third edition we are launching in the field of Startup Europe Awards. In fact, the winner of the Startup Europe Awards in the field of food is a Macedonian company from all over Europe. And it's not the first time in Macedonia. I think this country has a lot of potential, and what Macedonians has to learn is how to obtain the maximum of EU funding for their projects.
Thank you.